Oh, fart. Hello, friends. My name is Brandon Dayton. I'm your humble narrator, and welcome back to Yoshi's Island 2, or Super Mario World 2. Yoshi's Island. Yeah, that's what it is. Uh-huh. I know what I'm talking about. We're going to a lakeshore paradise today. I'm sure it's going to be wonderful. I'm really sad that I can't, like, eat these Koopas. Oh, shit. I just barely avoided that fucking shell. Good start, good start. Took a little break, couple days since the last few episodes, so I might be kind of rusty. Who could say for sure? Dude. I want the coin! No! The precious! I hate. Oh, come on, baby. Leave me alone, fishes. All right. We can do it. Just gotta bop these things. No more fucking games. I'm gonna lose my second life from dropping baby. Dropping baby? It's not a good thing. Oh, I can get some things over here. Come on, fish. Can I eat the fish? Sush! Sush me, fish! Yum! No. It does not turn into an egg. That sucks. Oh, but I juked that Koopa so good. Boop, 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 boop. Take your time. Take your time. Be down there in no time. Oh my god, where did you come from? Sneaky bastard. And I did it again! No, baby, no! Baby, why? Oh, shit. I'm definitely a little bit rusty. I'm glad I gave the disclaimer, so people aren't just like, what the fuck happened? What happened? You got really horrible. Yeah, I did, didn't I? Come on. Get it! Oh no! I need the shy guy! Yes. Success. Aw, goodbye, stars. I'm sorry it had to be this way. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have hit that, because there's like a super bouncy one over there. Oh, it would probably bounce me up to that door, which I don't have the key for. I'm not sure where to get it, to be quite honest. Oh, God. Please, 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 do not do. Will that thing stop eventually? Yeah, thank goodness. I must push this to safer ground before stomping upon it. And then if the key is in here, I will have to go under into the water. There it is. Fine, Yoshi's Island, have it your way. We'll go under there. I ain't scared of no fish. Oh god, I'm terrified. Up, 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 up! Ah! Not quite. Alright, that's fine. Just keep on top. Keep on top of the little fishes. No, no, no. Alright. Boing! That was even worse. Oh my god! Is this really gonna be like the most difficult part of the level? Yes. Short answer, yes. Oh my fuck. I really wish I didn't hit that thing now. So, yeah. If you see that fucking feathery little bastard, don't hit him. Oh my god, I give up. I don't even give a shit anymore. I can't go out unless I fucking pull it off. You're a bastard, Yoshi. Ugh. Alright. Maybe I don't need that, that locked door. I'm sure it's something awesome, though. Why can't I just go up there? Maybe this is the way through. That's kind of frustrating. I bet there's some cool stuff in there, but also, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, really! Maybe the key will turn into something cool. At the end of the level. Or whatever. No! Did I get hurt by that flower thing? That's not how this is supposed to work, you know. More doors! More door! Hooray! Exactly what I thought. Short-ass room. I don't understand. Oh, God. Please, please, please. Stop it. want this. Oh no! Baby, why? Come back to Daddy. Big Daddy Yoshi. That's kind of weird. Bestial. Bestial is what it is. Mm-hmm. Bleh. Like that. Just like that. Avoid all the crap. I mean crabs. Same thing. Same thing. Three fucking shells to kill him? I don't think so. Oh no! No, baby! Oh my god. I thought it was all over. Uh-oh. I just let those things bounce up, I think. Get the stars! Get the stars! Oh my. I guess it's not gonna happen. I'm so scared of these little fucking spinies. Jump out of the way. Thank you so much. There was something down here. That guy. And the flower looked like it was all squished up when it cut over there, so I'm glad. I'm glad it's just a regular ass flower. Damn it, no! I hate them. Oh, you can get rid of the Shy Guy's stilts by jumping on their heads. Hmm. I should, keep this under consideration. And also stop losing the baby. Stop losing the baby! Oh, man. That's annoying. Come on, baby, no! Oh, shit. Alright, fine. Bomb? Is that better? And then, bump! Bump! Ah! How are you supposed to win a battle against this fucking thing? Oh, I'm out of eggs. Which means you don't win a battle against it. You just run. Just run. It takes three eggs as well. So, it's just like the crabs. Get the fuck out of there. Come on! Ugh! I hate them. I hate them! Maybe I can catch his little projectiles. There we go. Give me more. Oh. Here's some more coming up behind me. Bleh. Suck on it. Oh. One more chance. Gotta get him again. Yes. What an asshole. And horrible placement. Because I literally couldn't get over that thing without beating that up. So it took a little longer than expected, but also, bonus challenge! Even though it doesn't seem to give me that much in the grand scheme of things. 65 points, and I got all the flowers? Wow. We just missed all the stars because they fell into the fucking water. Which really would just burn up all the water on the planet, and then we wouldn't have to worry about the ice caps melting. So, you're welcome. You're welcome, America! And also the rest of the world, but... Who's talking about them, huh? Huh? Aw, I got a toady for making fun of quote-unquote the rest of the world. Give me another Mario. Nope. Just one. But we're up to 41 lives now, which is pretty cool. We're stacking it up. I will probably use all of them in the final world. Oh, my pink Yoshi! He's the best! Ah! Ride like the wind. Okay. I guess I will. What are we gonna ride? Is it what I think it is? Oh. I got that thing, but also... Baby! Baby, no! Oh. Gotta jump. Looks like a little thing. Oh, no. No. Is it okay down here? It's not okay down here. Oh, it is. Thank goodness. What do I... There's where I want to go. Correct? I think so. Whoa! I kind of freaked out on that one. I think you're supposed to keep riding. Ride like the wind! God damn. That's a little nerve-wracking, isn't it? Oh no. Not the fucking snowmen. Not the snowmen! I don't like him. I don't trust him. Bleh! What you think about that, snowman fuck? This, like that. Oh god! Came right back around, didn't it? Didn't it? Hmm. Consider this. Stars! Stars! More! Okay. I did not see you up here, fool. Fool! Make more egg. Come here, Gusty. I need you! I need you more than ever! I like how you get like a little bit of invincibility. Oh, get him! Damn it! Get him! Oh, fart. Missed another one-up. I guess it's not that much of a problem. I do have a lot of one-ups. But I want more! Don't you see? Damn it. Eat more Gusties. Get more eggs. Oh my god. Oh my god! Why is this happening? I'm so pissed off. Alright, stop. We need to fucking leave. Got 2 seconds left on this goddamn timer. And I need this. This will give me more seconds on the timer. Or does it? Do I have to wait until it goes up to 10 to like maximize it? I assume so. There we go. Isn't that nice? What's in here? A key. How fortuitous. I thought it was gonna just like drop me through the bottom again or something. I'm very wary of such things, you see. Oh my god. Bullet Bill, why? Bullet Bill, why? I want that. Can I have it? Ugh. Did I get it? Yeah, there's some petals. Petals fell down. That means I got it. Mario loves me. He loves me not. Well, he dropped you down a cliff. I don't think he loves you, Yoshi. I'm so sorry to break the bad news. This is gonna fall off the end, isn't it? Yep. Alright. Okay. Everything's fine. This is all normal. I want that. That little transition does get me a little bit. It's kind of strange. Alright. And jump! Oh! Thought I was gonna lose it. Oh my god. I sissed out on that one. Just a little bit. There's my one-up. Yeah! We rode like the wind! Which, you know, it's like a play on Ride Like the Wind, I guess. But I thought they could have come up with like a better level name, you know? Could like fit a little fart joke in there or something. Oh, 93 points. Holy shit! New high score! Most linear level. And no complaints about that. Holy shit. There's a giant Koopa in this castle. Not Bowser. Another one. Hookbill. Hookbill the Koopa. I wonder if they all have fucking names. I bet they do. They're like sentient beings. I bet they all have different names. What do you think Mario's favorite Goomba is? What do you think this guy's name is? Phil. His name's Phil the Koopa! Well, that's why they decided to do Hookbill, because he has the best name of all the Koopas. Okay. Carefully. Quickly, but carefully. There we go. Bump. Oh my god! Koopa Egg does not swing Bucket around. Only eggs can be projected with the velocity of whatever. Some science thing. It's just a theory. A game theory! What am I supposed to do here? Run? Great. I think I will. I could probably jump over the chain too. How about it? Nope! They said don't do it. Don't do it! Slam dunk. Huh! Fuck. I'm gonna be so mad at myself if I use all my eggs. Huh! Yep, here comes the last one. Blah! There it is. So proud of you. This is the castle, Yoshi. The only one that gets to go in the castles. Does that mean he's the most proficient Yoshi that there is? Do they have different skill levels? They do have different skill sets, yeah. One can breathe fire. One can do some other shit. I need to hit this. And dodge that. More, more, more! Yoshi, want more? Oh, staircases. Oh, god damn it. More staircase? Yeah! You're so nice, Yoshi's Castle. Not making me dig for invisible things. Maybe it wasn't, like, invisible things that you need to complete the game. But it is quite difficult. I guess there's invisible blocks in Mario, too. It all makes sense. Go, 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 go! Gog, 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 gog! And like that. That'll work. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And like this. Shit. Whatever. Missed the stars already. And fucking fail. Just endless fail! Give me star, give me star. Om nom nom. Om nom nom! Hey, a thing. There's some more things over here. Huh. Yes, yes. Give me all. And I guess I gotta, like, come around on that shit. I don't know. It's a big-ass castle. They're getting bigger and bigger. This one's not as linear as the last. So, bomb. Bomb. You like that? You like that shit? Bleh. This seems like the wrong way. Are we going backwards? Are we going backwards right now? Oh god. Shit. Shit! I hate it. Does it reappear? No, it doesn't. Shh, son of a bitch. Huh! Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. That's really disappointing. I'm really quite frustrated by that. Hook, Bill! You asshole! Dickhead. Dickhead the Koopa! Wow. I bet one of them is named Dickhead. Probably only in jest, maybe. Speaking of in jest, bomb! Yum yum! Ha ha, I'm Yoshi. I eat you. In jest, get it? It's a joke about, food or something. Get out of here, little ghost bastards. I don't want any of what you're selling. I love Jesus, alright? Whatever. Gotta go now. Aw, Yoshi gets a tear in his eye. Don't lick that, Yoshi. It's not for young dinosaurs. That, that. Good job, good job. We'll keep it going. Boom. That'll do fine. I guess I'm accepting of this. Should I go over? God damn. How am I supposed to know? I'm probably making the same mistakes again. Oh yeah. Double cloud smackage. I'm sad that I have to get these again once I enter the room. But I guess it makes sense. Maybe. Since I already have free eggs. They're like, use them! Use them to your heart's content! Oh, I guess I will. Bonk. Much cleaner. Much cleaner, much nicer. I think we can just keep it going. Mm-hmm. Maybe. I really want that middle ring, though. I don't understand! Should I not go in the top door there? I could've just come through that way? Are you for real? Well, it doesn't matter, I'm trapped in here now. Ah! It's like a giant puzzle castle thing, my bobs. Oh my god, I hate this so much. Okay. No, 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 no. Okay, okay, alright, alright, alright. Huh! Up, up, up. Thank you so much. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Still gotta get a key, though. Button, button, who's got the button? I need to go in that door, but I can't. Maybe... can I hit that thing? Probably not. Well, not with my skill. Oh, it didn't work! It was so close, are you kidding? Son of a bitch! That's it. That is it. We are out of eggs. fart. I guess I better hit this thing. Don't miss! Well, it doesn't really matter that I hit it. Oh, here's the bottom of that. But it doesn't really matter because I still don't have that key. Scheisse. Maybe I should go down the bottom instead of, like, over the little spike pit? Scouring every inch of Yoshi's castle? Yeah, this is the same shit. It's the same shit! It's the same fucking crap! Oh, man. I am so frustrated! at least it's not like spoon-feeding me an answer, but jeez, this is brutal. It seems just a little brutal to me. I guess I gotta bump these guys out of there. Oh shit! That didn't work as intended. Bump. Do need at least one egg. Please come with me. Please come with me! Thank you. Thank you for coming with me. Oh, can't break it with that. Shake it, don't break it. Come on, Yoshi. You can do it. Don't be scared. It's just a pit of lava. Are we coming back the other way? I don't understand. I'm so lost. I think we need one more egg. Yeah, of course. Ah! It's so ugly. I think this is back the other way. I can't really be sure. Because I go down that pit. I didn't go this way. Apparently there's a bunch of fucking Koopas over there. Ah, I need eggs! Oh shit, and I just fell down this hole again. Well, back to the main room to get some eggs, I suppose. Jesus Christ. And I gotta go the long way. Nope. Can't go that way at all. I've just gotta conserve the Koopas that they give me. Ah! Just like that. Mom. Just like that. No. Back out. You're mine now. I don't think I did the right thing with this. Just get out of here. You can go home. Get out of here and go home. Huh! Get this guy! Huh! There we go. We could get one more. We could totally get one more. And then I'll find out that this path is the fucking way back, and I'll hurt myself. I'll hurt myself severely! Do you hear it, Yoshi? Do you even care? Yum. Bum. Those aren't even words. You don't care at all. Alright. We get it done. We get it done because that's how Yoshi likes it. Back. Oh, please don't let there be another one of these fucking things. Ah! Yes, I think this is the same way. There's Koopas and ghosts and all the shit that I saw before. But the buckets aren't flipped the other way, so maybe that's hopeful-ish. I don't know. I'm just glad to have some eggs back in my possession. Okay. This is totally the way back to the beginning. Oh well. We're doing it. I don't give a fuck. Some people would be like, that's not a good idea. I'm like, I don't care. I do what I want. I'm just so frustrated. There's the red arrow saying, go this way. Well, I did. I did, okay? And you know what came of it? Nothing. Not a goddamn thing! Getting a little too brave there. I wonder if the lava spray hurts me. I bet it does. More. More eggs.
More eggs! More eggs!
Yoshi gets high on eggs. Oh my god! It's too much sugar in eggs for Yoshi. Doop, 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 doop. Should I break this? Oh, nice! Twofer, bro! Oh, I despise. I'm gonna go the other way, I guess. What am I missing? I don't even know where to start with the key. So frustrating. Get out of there.
Get out of there.
Well, not working as intended. Nope. Jeez. Alright. Go, go, go. And now I'm back over here with no eggs. Jesus. Well, friends, this has been Yoshi's Island. I gotta call this episode because I'm getting a little hot under the collar, even though I just sat down to do it. Damn it. I'll join me in the next episode, I hope. If you did enjoy this episode, I hope you like, comment, and or subscribe. And if you do, friends, I'll send you a G-string. Not the underwear, but like for your guitar, if you have a guitar. And if you don't, you should get one, because it's cool. The ladies dig it. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, friends. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.